Anyway, I'm about to make some chopped steak. These are the ingredients. Except you don't see in the picture onions and garlic. I will add those. And of course other spices, black pepper, maybe some thyme. Stay tuned. So I chop the meat first. I'm gonna marinate it. Let it sit in the marinade. Chop up all the vegetables and then begin to stir fry. Stay tuned. Okay, so I chopped up all the vegetables. Carrot, celery, red bell pepper, yellow bell pepper, broccoli, mushrooms, and of course the meat is marinating as we speak. Stay tuned. Okay, so I'm back to do the stir fry of my chop steak. We're gonna heat up the oven to high, get it up there. I'm gonna use some of this coconut oil to get the meat, onions, and garlic flowing. So I love using garlic in this jar. It's a plastic jar, but it's chopped up really well, you can see. But when it cooks, it gets the flavors just out faster. I'm gonna start out with some chopped onions. Get this well coated. Starting to sizzle a little. So we're gonna go ahead and add the garlic. I use a lot. One full heaping teaspoon. Two full heaping teaspoons. Only you can smell this. We'll let it simmer down for just a little bit. And then we'll add the meat. Already marinated enough because of the way I sliced it thinly. It's time to go in now. It's going down. Sorry for that interruption. I'll be back in a little bit when I start putting in the veggies. Stay tuned. Okay, so we're back. And the meat has been simmering now for about 20 minutes. I just added some oyster sauce. chips first. And the celery. Add a little bit of water, steamed vegetables. And then I'm gonna add the rest. Mushrooms. I'm gonna add a little bit more just to coat the vegetables, cover it, turn the heat off, and it's cooked. I'm actually gonna let this simmer just for a little bit longer. But take a look. That's gonna be so delicious to eat right now. I just can't hold back. You know, I really can't. It was very tempting during the cooking process. Can't hold back anymore. That is so tender. Okay, I better stop. It's fantastic.